This video shows Google account owners how to set up push notifications for your mobile publisher Android application. Mobile publisher requires information from a Google Firebase project that's associated with your app.
Go to the Google Firebase console and log in with the Google Play account associated with your mobile publisher app. Select Create a Project. To associate the Firebase project with your project you previously created in Google Cloud, select the Add Firebase to Google Cloud Project link. Click into the project name box and choose the cloud project from the dropdown shown. Click Continue. It's recommended that you leave the default Google Analytics enabled and click Continue. Next, select an account dropdown and choose the default account for Firebase. Select Create Project. Once the project creation has been completed, choose Continue. Let's confirm that the Firebase Cloud Messaging API is enabled. Select the gear icon to the right of the project overview. Select Settings, and then select the Cloud Messaging tab. Confirm the Firebase Cloud Messaging API shows as enabled. If the API is not enabled, select the three dots to the far right and click on Manage API in Google Cloud Console, then select Enable.
If you submitted your Android app before November 2023, you can get multiple validation errors in Step 8 if you provide information from a new Firebase project. Next, set yourself up as the admin for your Firebase project. Go to the Users and Permissions tab of your Firebase project. In the email address field, add your Salesforce Developer ID. The Salesforce Developer ID is in the format of an 8-character alphanumeric username and is similar to this shown format. This is the same user that you invited to your Google Play account when you granted Salesforce permission to distribute your branded app. In the Roles dropdown list, select Assign Firebase Roles and then select the Firebase Admin role. Next, register your Android app on Firebase. In the Firebase project, click Add App and then click the Android icon. If you don't see the Add App button, click the Android icon. Open your app setup for mobile publisher project in a separate browser window or tab. Look in the App Distribution section for the store identifier. It has a format similar to the identifier shown here. Go back to the browser window or tab that contains your Firebase project. In the Android package name field, enter the store identifier that you just copied from your app's project. For app nickname, it's a good idea to use the same app name that you entered in your setup for mobile publisher project.
If you get an error message that states there's already an app with that package name, close the registration window. Confirm that you see your app's store identifier in the list of apps, and then click the link to download.
You can leave the SHA-1 field blank. Click Register App. Now that the app is registered, click Download Google Services JSON, and then click Next. Make sure you remember the location of the downloaded file because you'll need it later. Click Next, and then click Continue to Consult. Next, generate and download a private key for your Firebase service account. From the Firebase console, click the Service Accounts tab, and then click Generate New Private Key. Download the JSON file that contains the private key. Make sure you remember the location of the downloaded file because you'll need it later. Now that you've registered your app and collected the Firebase information you need, it's time to upload the Firebase information to your app's setup for mobile publisher project. From Setup, enter Mobile Publisher in the Quick Find box, and then select Mobile Publisher. For the Firebase Admin SDK private key, upload or drop the JSON file containing the private key that you generated for your Firebase service account. For the Firebase config file, upload or drop the Google Services JSON file that you downloaded when you registered your app on Firebase.
The private key for your Firebase service account is a different JSON file than the Google Cloud Platform service account key that you upload when you add a Google Play developer account to your mobile publisher project. Make sure that the private key you're downloading to set up push notifications contains Firebase-admin SDK in the JSON file name.
You've just set up your mobile publisher Android app's standard push notifications. Here's a tip for experienced cloud app users. If you're also setting up marketing cloud push notifications for your app, make sure to get the Firebase sender ID and project ID from the same Firebase project that you used in the previous steps. You'll want these IDs to match for both standard notifications and Marketing Cloud notifications for your app. For additional information on setting up Marketing Cloud Push notifications, see Enable Marketing Cloud Push notifications for mobile publisher apps in Salesforce Help.
For more information, check out help.salesforce.com or visit us on the trail at trailhead.salesforce.com. Thanks for watching.